let me switch on the oscilloscope. Oh, there is no trace on screen. Even if I change the time base or even I change the volts per division, I am not getting the trace on oscilloscope. Now you see that this auto normal, auto level switch is pressed. Now let us release this switch and come to the auto mode. The trace automatically comes on the screen. This is what is what called as auto triggering of oscilloscope. When it is pressed, there is no trace on screen, and for this you will have to give signal inside the oscilloscope, and you will have to use this level knob to trigger the oscilloscope and observe the trace on the signal. Now I am giving a signal from function generator. I am observing a signal, but if I vary this level of the triggering, you will see that even though I have fed this signal, but I am not getting signal on the oscilloscope screen. Again I change the level knob, you can see that I am getting the signal on the screen. Now I would like to tell you the meaning of this positive and negative. This is called as slope triggering. Whether we want to trigger the oscilloscope on the positive slope, that is from negative peak to the positive peak of the signal, or we wish to trigger oscilloscope on negative slope, that is from positive peak to the negative peak of the signal. Now when the switch is outside, that means it is on the positive slope triggering. I am just shifting it by X so that it will be more clear to you. And now you can see that I can observe the signal from negative peak to positive peak from any of the and anywhere. Say if I change the level, you can see that how I am getting oscilloscope triggered from minus peak to plus peak. Minus peak to plus peak, that is the positive slope of the signal. Now I will press this and I can trigger the signal from the positive peak to the negative, that is the falling slope, falling edge, or the negative slope of the signal. So this way I can trigger the oscilloscope by using auto normal, that is the auto level, level potentiometer, and this slope trigger.